Alrighty, lads. So we're back. We're still going towards, I believe, Silver Grove, which still have quite a bit of distance to cover. The last video I didn't talk during. Basically what happened was my computer had to get reset. Of some issues, and I'm probably gonna die here. Oh, okay. So I had to reset my computer because it was having some issues, and in doing so, I lost the most recent save of the Enderal files, which kind of sucked. Oh, there are multiple. Okay. So we're gonna play that one differently. I did quick save. I really shouldn't have. If there's a spot we can choose from. Odds are the moment I get off the rock, I'm gonna die. So I'm gonna go back to like the actual save where I'm not at one health and didn't walk over a fire rune. Since it was just stupid of me to walk over that rune like I did, but I'm hoping I can lure him back. Why do I keep forgetting which hand I have which on? Anyways, while we're cheesing this fight, I should ask. So I've been playing a lot of Remnant 2, not on stream, or just for fun with Mayo. And I don't know. If you guys would be interested in me streaming it, I would totally be down. That's a much better quick save than I previously had. Thank you. don't think I've actually used entropy spells very much during this run. Which is strange since I've invested like so many points into it. I don't know if this is a good enough spot, in all honesty. Well, it worked. What am I in combat with? Okay. Well, I'm gonna walk away. And then we can attempt Powder Mines in the deck. Yeah. We'll attempt that in the next run. This will just be a shorter video. Yeah, you guys have a great morning, middle of your day, evening, night, whatever time it is. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.